Thanks, James, for asking me to be part of this video. I'm truly honoured, although it's so hard to pick one fall fragrance and one winter fragrance. But here goes. These two picks are fragrances I'll be wearing a lot this fall and winter. I absolutely adore them. The first is probably my favourite fragrance of all time, Roger Parfums Enigma. This is such a gorgeous, boozy, sweet, rich, luxurious scent. We've got tobacco, vanilla, cognac, ginger in there. To give you an image of what this reminds me of, you could be sitting in an old library with that really comforting smell of old books all around you. You've got a glass of cognac on a table next to you, the smoothest cognac you've ever tasted. And there's also a cigar, but it's not lit because it would be foolish to light a cigar in a library full of old books. It's an unlit cigar, so you've got that lovely smell of fresh, sweet tobacco. Roger Parfums Enigma is just a gorgeous, elegant, sensual, luxurious scent. Now for my winter scent. My winter choice is Memoirs of a Trespasser from Imaginary Authors. With this one, we get deep, rich, resinous woods, a gorgeous sweet vanilla. I get a kind of salted vanilla vibe from this one. This is like wrapping up in the wintertime, wearing a warm, cozy jumper or a scarf. Really comforting. You wouldn't want to leave the house without it. I actually bought this at Christmas time, so smelling this, it really reminds me of Christmas. It's an eau de parfum concentration. Performance is outstanding. It lasts a long time. It cuts through those colder temperatures perfectly. Memoirs of a Trespasser, oh, just amazing. Okay, those are my two picks. Whatever you're doing this fall and winter, keep smelling good.